Welcome back to TenSlide Info. It's been a while I haven't spoken about the latest update about Indonesia defense field. This video would be providing an update on the latest deal which has been signed by Indonesia with Italy, and this is related to the latest deal of frigates. As per the defense sources, Indonesia signed a contract with Fincantieri for the order of 6 FREMM frigates and 2 Maestrelli class frigates and other logistical support. It is said that these frigates would be built by collaboration between PTPAL shipyard in Java Island and Fincantieri of Italy. The Fincantieri is an Italian shipbuilding company which is one of the largest shipbuilders in Europe. Before seeing the details about the deal, let us understand more about the FREMM frigates and the Maestrelli class frigates which are being acquired by Indonesia. FREMM or FREMM is a class of multi-purpose frigates designed by Fincantieri of Italy and Naval Group of France. Coming to the Maestrelli class frigates, Maestrelli class frigate is a class of frigate of Italian Navy, and this class is composed of 8 vessels, all of which are built by Fincantieri of Italy. Coming back to the deal signed by Indonesia, to be more precise about the contract signed, Fincantieri of Italy and Ministry of Defense of Indonesia have signed a contract to supply 6 FREMM class frigates. Not only that, this deal also includes the modernization and sale of 2 Mistral class frigates and related logistical support. The modernization of the 2 Maestrelli class vessels, which Fincantieri will acquire from the Italian Navy once decommissioned, will also be carried out in Italy. If you quickly see the general characteristics of the FREMM multipurpose frigates, it would differ for France and Italy. We would see these characteristics in a range to cover all variants of this class. Length of these frigates are between 123 to 144 meters. Beam of these frigates are between 19.7 to 20 meters. Displacement of these frigates are in the range of 6,000 to 6,700 tons. These frigates have a speed in a range of 27 to 30 knots and a range of 6,000 to 6,800 nautical miles. I would be uploading a separate video on more details about the armaments and avionics detail. The construction of these frigates will ensure the employment benefit for several Italian shipyards of the group and also for other companies in the sector. As I said before, it will also see the collaboration of PTPAL shipyard of Indonesia. So that was a quick update on the deal signed between Italy and Indonesia for the supply of 6 FREMM class frigates and the modernization and sale of 2 Maestrelli class frigates and the related logistical support. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense update or an aviation update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.